Hi friends, today we're going to talk about getting started with Figma for Education, as well as how to get Figma Pro features for free as a student or educator. So let's go. Figma is a tool used by product designers, developers, product managers to prompt code and design from first idea to final product. We have tools for prompting, designing, drawing, building, publishing, promoting, jamming, and presenting. Many of our products and features are fully free for higher education, K-12, as well as learning boot camps. In this video, I'm going to show you how to take advantage of our free education offerings. To get started, the first thing you want to do is sign up. So head on over to figma.com to sign up for your account. When you go to figma.com, you want to come over here and choose Get Started for Free. It's going to ask you to choose an email to sign up with. If you're higher ed, I highly recommend using your education email. If you're K-12, you must use your K-12 supplied email. If you're a bootcamp and your bootcamp does not provide an email for you, that's okay. Verification for bootcamps is handled by the bootcamps. Let's type in an email. It's going to ask us for a password. It's going to ask you to check your inbox. We're going to head on over there. And now my email is verified. It's going to ask me my name, Miggy. Let's continue. I'm going to choose for school. We're going to choose educator. I'm going to choose college university. And we're going to continue here. I don't need to join with anyone quite yet, so I'm going to skip this. I have used Figma before, maybe a few times. And it's going to ask me which plan I would like. What we want to do here is at this point, we can either choose a starter team or we can click right here for verified students and educators. When I click on this link, it's going to take me over to figma.com/education/apply. It's going to tell me the email that I'm logged in with. And then it's going to ask me some information to verify my account. That takes us to step two, verify. At any point when you have your Figma account, you can head over to figma.com/education/apply. This will give you the ability to verify your education status if you are higher ed student or teacher, if you're a K-12 teacher. If you're taking an online or in-person bootcamp, your verification will be handled by your bootcamp. For now, let's check out the verification process. When you navigate to the verification page, it's going to ask you what type of institution are you attending or working for. So you'll see K-12, higher ed, and bootcamp. If I go to K-12, and I agree, you can choose educator administrator. If you're a student, it's going to ask that you sign up via your school. If you are an educator, it's going to ask you about your subject matter and how you plan to use Figma. If you are using your K-12 school email, it will allow you to be verified. Let's say you're coming in from higher education, university, or college. Choose higher ed. And here it's going to ask whether you're a student, educator, or administrator. Now, all three can verify. If you are a student, it's going to ask you your primary field of study and your graduation date. If you're an educator, it's going to ask for your field of instruction and then ask for a little bit more information to verify, such as your country, first name, last name, and your email address. Make sure that your email address is your school issued email address to verify your status. It might ask you to upload additional documentation. Our verification is now using Share ID, so using your school email will provide the quickest results. If you're a bootcamp or online program, the verification is going to be managed by your bootcamp or online program. If you're interested in having your bootcamp be a part of our education program, you can apply here. Once you've submitted your verification and you get verified, the next step is to create or upgrade to an education team. So let's see how. Step three is to create or upgrade to education teams. Education teams are going to give you the ability to unlock the potential of pro teams, but entirely for free. You're going to get access to pro team features. You can collaborate with other educators and students. They're not going to have any file limits. You can have education teams alongside your other pro or starter teams. And as long as you're an education user, you can have access to these education teams. When you navigate back to Figma and you've been verified, you'll notice this little option here. It'll say that you're verified for Figma for Education, ready to upgrade a team for free. You can click on Choose Team. It's going to choose a team that you have that may be a starter team. We can select that. It's going to say almost done, everything look good, and then we're going to complete that upgrade. When we click on complete upgrade, you're going to see that this team is now for education users. Now this is my team space if I want to add others to join me on this team to collaborate and work in files. So if I'm a teacher and I want to work with students, or if I'm running a class project and I want to invite other classmates to the project, I can go to share. And here is an invite link. I can choose whether they are all editors by default or just viewers by default. I'm going to choose editors and I'm going to choose copy link. So this link that then gets copied, I can share with them and it will invite them to sign up for Figma, verify their status, and join this team. Any new folks joining my team will have up to 7 days to verify their education status as well. If you want to, you can also reset the invite links or turn them off. You can invite anybody by email here as well. If you want to create an additional education team, you can go create free team. First, you want to give it a name. Let's call this dev class. I'm going to click create team. I'm going to skip this for now. And I can now choose education team in the middle. As mentioned before, by verifying for education, it doesn't automatically make every team an education team. You can choose starter or professional. I'm just going to choose this one and upgrade that for free. I'm going to agree to my terms of service and complete that upgrade. And then I have a new team here. Teams can be accessed via this dropdown, so I can swap between the various teams that I'm working for. And as mentioned, you can have a team for each one of the classes that you will be working with. Or if you're a student, let's say you're taking a design class and a dev class, or you just want a team for your own personal work to store it there, you can do that as well. Now that you have successfully signed up, verified, and created an education team, you can use the Figma platform to design together, to develop, to present ideas, to collaborate in FigJam, to present with Figma slides. If you're just getting started learning Figma, check out our YouTube, youtube.com/@Figma, for video tutorials on how to use our various products. Be sure to look up Figma for EDU. We make a lot of content specifically for educators and students. Now, to recap, to get the free Figma for Education teams, first thing you need to do, sign up at figma.com. You want to verify your status at figma.com/education/apply. Then you're going to create an education team once you've been verified. From that point, you can now use the Figma products available to you to collaborate, create, learn, play, all of the good stuff. Thanks for watching. And as always, happy designing.